Assalamu alaikum. Zulhijja mundon komo. You a plan for killa ya, this information na for you. If you plan for killa ya, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, lay no take nothing from your ear and lay no take nothing from your fingernail there also. This information na for you where they kill the lion no more. It left you ear, you need the creeper, left you ear where they under your armpit, ear where they around your private area. And if you demand this mustache here, you need a crepe that because the behavior in normally we need a crepe as a man. So woman also, it is left on day pretty. After we don't come on a pre-fill, you don't kill you there. It is removed then again, according to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So what is people don't give me to understand. And then they say, you are the killer, you are a family members at all. That's not true. You the America, you send laya money for person in a salon laya. That person in the left here or you will get laya. You will get laya in America. Now you the left here. If you seven people then they get up and cow. Now there's seven people that all now then they left them here. Now they know not to their family members they all. Some people then can do this also. Even they need to kill laya. No, you will need to kill laya. You need to do this at all. And now the same people they also then they delay them breakfast. Ready, not to fast them people. Then they delay them breakfast. They then come on na feel way then can they kill them laya. Then they breakfast to them laya. You don't understand me? So this information you need fully understand. Lay no take nothing from you. Assalamu alaikum.